much cleaner interface. And it tweets, works with the deck okay. The only problem is I've got a broadcast using nice